Hi everyone, my name is Mai and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My channel is all about the things that I look forward in life. So I mainly discuss about books, sometimes I discuss about my life and some experiences in my life. So all these things are discussed on this channel. So if you're interested in such content, do not forget to subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for further updates. So, I often read books. So, in today's video, I'll be reviewing one of the books that I read recently. The name of the book is I Have Never Been Unhappier by Shaheen Bhatt. So, this book has been written by Shaheen Bhatt, who is the daughter of Mahesh Bhatt. She has been battling depression for a long time in her life, and she really wanted to put down her thoughts on her experiences regarding depression. So, that's why she wrote this book. I read this book a week back and I really want to talk a lot about this. So in this book, Shaheen Bhatt has been brutally honest with all the experiences regarding depression in her life. Since the beginning of her life, she has faced this thing because of comparisons mainly with her sister Alia Bhatt, and also some of her body shaming things and some of her insecurities around her body. So all these things when added up, that led to a kind of depressed mindset of hers during her childhood. Also, I want to point out that when I first got to know about this book, I had heard a lot about this book, but I did not have any idea that this was written by Mahesh Bhatt's daughter. I did not know that she was part of such an influential family. So whenever you hear of someone like this who has been part of a very influential Bollywood family and also probably has a very comfortable lifestyle, you always kind of think that why would someone like her be facing depression? I mean, she probably would be having a great life because of all the privileges that she has. How can someone like her be depressed? And that's what the thought I also had in mind when I started reading this book. But trust me, within the first few pages of this book, this thought of yours will be completely diminished, because she actually points out a lot of the things which are probably don't matter when it comes to depression. Your lifestyle, your kind of attitude that you have, and the kind of family that you have, no matter how much money you have, these things kind of are not very much important, because these are materialistic things. And when it comes to your personal life, when it comes to what you're facing in your mind, when you want peace in your mind, no matter how much money you spend, that is the personal peace which cannot be bought by money. So there is a particular line in the book which Shaheen has mentioned related to this thing, that my pain is real. It does not come to me because of my lifestyle, and it is not taken away by my lifestyle. So the personal pain which you have in your mind, it cannot be influenced by your lifestyle. If you are facing some mental issues, if you don't talk about these things, if you are not at peace with your mind, no matter how much money you have, it will not matter. The one thing which I really liked about the book was that Shaheen Bhatt has been extremely detailed with a lot of the experiences which have led to the depressed mindset that she had during her life. There were lots of incidents which were described in the book, and all of these incidents actually add up to what her mindset became after a point in time in life. She was totally living inside her room. She was not willing to go outside. She was not willing to do any kind of activity. She was just there in her room, not communicating with anyone. She often wrote the diary pages in her diary, but she did not communicate with the outside world, not even with her relatives. But when she realized that this was a kind of pushing her, she eventually decided to open up to her parents, and that's when her pain, her depressed mindset actually got a bit of relief. Also, I want to point out that I really liked the fact that Shaheen Bhatt did not give up during her life. Many people, when facing such deep depressed mindsets, they actually go up to take their lives, and that is not a good thing to do, because you don't know how tomorrow will be. Tomorrow could actually be very much beautiful. Tomorrow could actually solve all your problems if you just hang in there. So that is important, I think, to hang in there even during the tough times, to share your thoughts with your loved ones, because they will probably understand you better than anyone else. So that's what she did. Even today, I think she has not completely got out of this depressed mindset of hers, but she has learned to deal with it, and that is important. She has become stronger because of the support from her relatives, because of the support from her parents. So there are lots of lessons out there, not only for the people who are facing depression, but also for the people who are living with such people, who can actually help them to get out of this stage in life, which is kind of important for them. So overall, I really like the book. I would definitely recommend it to you all. I wouldn't say that there is anyone in the world who will actually like this book in the sense of the word, because this book is about such a serious topic. It's about such a topic which probably makes all of us uncomfortable. But I think it is important to be educated about these things. And the more we read about such people who have actually faced the problem, I think the more it will help us to deal with this issue. That was the review of I Have Never Been Unhappier by Shaheen Bhatt. Let me know if you read the book. How did you like it? You can let me know in the comment section. And I will see you soon with a new video. Thank you for watching.